We're back and you're watching News Channel 3 Live at 9. A program kicks off here in Memphis to help get women off the couch and get them active.
The same program helped one of our guests kick a very bad habit. 2 packs a day, I believe. Is that right?
That is right.
Oh, my goodness. And Allison, you lost 100 pounds, right?
Yeah, I did.
So, Anne Forbus, Allison, you, Allison Andrassy, you guys are the, are you the co-directors? Are you two of the directors?
We're the directors. We're the race directors.
Tell us your story. You first, Allison.
I had high blood pressure. I was diabetic, way overweight, and just needed to find a way to get into shape.
And so this
friend of mine got me into this program, and I struggled. I couldn't run the minute that we needed to run, but yeah. I did the best that I could.
So what about now?
So now I have finished a 50K race, which is 31 miles. I did that about a year ago.
Wow.
So I've come a long ways and still going.
And do you feel better?
Mm-hmm. Lots better. No medication for high blood pressure, diabetes, or anything like
That's
that.
That's awesome.
That is fabulous.
Life changer.
So the program itself, is this for several weeks, a couple of months? How long does it last?
It's actually a 10-week program.
Uh-huh.
It starts, the first training session is July
the 9th.
The 9th.
Right. Monday night.
But the kickoff's this coming Monday, right?
Yes.
So you want everybody to come and kind of what do you get, just how it's going to work and just kind
right.
of
Right. We have an expo next Monday at the new FedEx Event Center
right.
at Shelby Farms. We'll have vendors there. All the coaches of the various groups will be there. So if you're really not sure, am I a walker? Am I a beginning runner? Am I an intermediate runner? Mm-hmm. Intermediate two?
And you do get put in the right group.
Right.
So that you're
we'll
not
help you.
Feeling constantly like you're at the back of the bus. Right?
Because
right.
a lot of people may be under the impression, am I really in shape? You know, I haven't really exercised in a long time. Should I sign up for this?
You should what absolutely
should
sign
you
up.
You should absolutely. You're emphatic about that, I
yes,
see.
Yes, yes. That's the biggest group that we have, actually, is people that are starting an exercise program. It's a way to have camaraderie
yeah.
while you're doing a couch to 5K, mm-hmm, but you mm-hmm. also have, we have certified coaches.
And if you know you have an appointment, if you have to show up or you're going to let somebody down, maybe you stay with it long enough to where you're really starting to see the benefits and you enjoy
Definitely.
It. Is that the idea?
And find a friend to sign up with you.
Mm. Okay.
The accountability is key.
Why is that so important for those who don't know to have that friend, have that support system?
Yeah, because you're in it together. You're struggling together, but yet you're succeeding together.
Yeah. So, Anne, did you do it intentionally to try to improve your health? Did you want to give up smoking and just hadn't been able to, or was that an accidental bonus?
It was actually the first time I did this was in actually 2003, and I still smoked. So people that think, oh, I can't have an exercise program because I'm a smoker and I can't be a runner because I'm a smoker, you can be.
Okay.
Does it make it tougher, though?
It does make it tougher.
Okay.
But and at that point, I really didn't have any desire to quit smoking.
Mm-hmm.
And so in 2007, I quit smoking. And there's a lot of former smokers that are runners.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You would be amazed.
Mm-hmm.
And we can usually tell one another because we wheeze a lot more than
How has your health changed?
My pulmonologist tells me that I have changed the last 10 years of my life.
So, really?
Yeah. Really?
So I won't be dragging around an oxygen tank, you know, the last 10 years of
that
my life.
That is incredible
God.
To hear.
Honestly, that is phenomenal.
It
so
really
it's free.
Is?
It's no cost, right?
No, there is.
Or there's
$35
a charge. Okay.
To sign up.
Can you pay that next Monday when you go?
You can. Yeah, we have registration on site available.
Awesome. Okay.
Or you can register online. If you register by the expo next Monday night, then it's only $35.
There you go.
For 10 weeks. You get a t-shirt, an extra prize.
A lot of new friends.
Race. Exactly.
And maybe a new health picture.
Exactly.
Thank
right.
you so much.
Thank you, ladies.
Yeah.
We appreciate you both being here.
I think I'll try it again this year.
Do it.